a scenic trip from the Cebu City to Balamban. Balamban is on the other side of the island of Cebu from Cebu City. There's a lot of up and downs on the road, so regular buses do not go there. There are vans though, but you can't take pictures from vans. So we negotiated the price with the taxi driver so I can actually film the trip. We are passing the Marco Polo Hotel here. On the left is a new casino that is being built. As you go up the hill, you pass some turnouts to nice restaurants that give you a view of the whole city of Cebu. At some point to the left, you pass the turnoff to the Temple of Leah. There's basically three parts to the trip. The first is a lot of uphill, getting out of the city of Cebu, with views of many things, and then you do a bunch of downhill and turns, and then you do a lot of ups and downs and turns. The highest elevation is around 2,800 feet elevation. And the last part is downhill into Balamban. Once you pass the first hill, there's a lot of flowers blooming in pots and others. It's quite a beautiful ride. Thank you. back at Cebu City. Some road work on this journey, especially after the typhoon, you probably have more than usual to do. trip was done on a weekday, there wasn't too much traffic. Some weekdays might have more. You go there on a Sunday though, there's a lot of people from Cebu and their motorbikes and motorcycles, and some in bicycles. They're along the top of the hill. They get a good ride, they get a great view of everything, and it's a lot cooler up there. So it makes a nice adventure. Just, you know, the traffic's going to be different on different days. Welcome to Balamban. We're still a little ways to the major part of the city though. Most of them in pots. Thank you. 35 mountain resort. Running into a little bit of cooling fog. Start to see some of the ocean in the distance. Balamban. the first mall built in Balamban. Turn at the 7-Eleven and go up past the little medical clinic and then turn right to Villa Adela Pension House. A nice place to stay in Balamban, nicely managed. Visiting family and relatives. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video.